Hi everyone, Jeanette here with Vivo Vintage Designs. I wanted to show you how easy it is for anyone to doodle. Here I've just laid some alcohol down on a half a sheet of Kirkland photo paper, and then I've sprayed some alcohol over the top and I dry it because I like that pebbly look. And now I'm dropping some plain alcohol onto the paper to create centers for flowers, drying them. And here I'm using a medium tip Posca pen to create the petals for my flowers. And the lines within the petals, I am using a 0.7 Posca pen. Actually, that's a micron pen, but then later I switched to the Posca pen, the 0.7. So you can see I'm just drawing lines. It's nothing complicated. Once I have the shape of my petals, lines up and down, some curvy, some straight, that's where I switch to the Posca pen. Nothing complicated. And then in the center, I'm using the medium Posca pen to create some dots. And now these are smaller flowers. Now I'm using the white Posca pen in the medium tip to draw dots for the center of some of these other flowers. And sometimes you have to clean off the tip of the Posca pen because it collects the alcohol, which is kind of gunky in some areas. So you have to clean it off. Keep that in mind.
To all you parents out there from the team.
So this is a good design if you want to start doodling. This is a very good design to start with. It's very simple and very easy to do. Give this a try. And let me know if you have any questions. As always, you can follow me on my Facebook page, Vivo Vintage Designs. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done so already. I hope everyone is staying safe and enjoy your weekend. Thank you for watching.